Welcome to Dell Technologies Recover Point for Virtual Machines How-To Series. How to set up email alerts. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 14872. This video is created to demonstrate how to set up email alerts using the Recover Point for Virtual Machines CLI. When to do this? When the user wants to set up email alerts for Recover Point for Virtual Machines. Before you begin, SSH to Recover Point appliance using admin credentials. Log into Site Controller PA using SSH client with user admin. Once logged in, select option 6 System Management CLI, run the command set SMTP server. Then enter the IP address or DNS name of the SMTP server through which to send email notifications and press enter. Run the command config email, enter the email address that you wish to be displayed in the from field of your email, alerts emails, and press enter. You will be asked if you want to enable preemptive support. Default value is no. Run the command enable email to enable email service. The next step is to set up an event filter to determine which events should be sent with the command create event filter. Enter event filter name. Choose the topic. Default is all topics. Then choose the level of which events should be sent between info, warning and error. Then choose scope to set the depth of details in the events. Default is normal. Enter a list of event ID to exclude. Leave blank if there isn't any. Then select which group should send events. Default is all. Use the command add email users to set the email addresses that are to receive event notifications. Choose the alert's frequency, either immediate or daily. Choose the event filter created previously to define the set of events that are to be sent to this email group. You have now successfully set up email alerts. Reference the following for more information. Knowledge Base Article 14872 and Dell EMC Recover Point for Virtual Machines CLI Reference Guide. Thank you for watching.